rocksmith. Lessons. Welcome to Rocksmith. To make sure you get the most... Well then. Alright, now let's... Do you plan on playing... Give this one a shot. Awesome. Let's move on. We're gonna bring up a calibration meter here in a second. When you see it, play your strings hard and fast to make some noise. Do that until we tell you to stop, then cover the strings to mute them. Okay, here goes. Get ready. Now make some noise. drumming harder until you hit the target mark on the calibration meter at the top of the scale. Now, mute the strings. Great job. Okay, now tuning. Let's start with a low E string. That's the one that's thickest and closest to you. It's highlighted red in the game. The tuner tells you if the note's too low or too high. Then you turn the matching tuning peg and adjust it until the needle is right in the middle. If the needle moves the wrong way, turn the other direction. Now, go ahead and get your low E string on tune. Strings when you try. Awesome. Let's move on. We're going to bring up a calibration meter in a second. When you see it, play your string. Give this one a shot. Give this one a shot. Awesome. Let's move on. Give this one a shot. Do you plan on playing right? All right, now let's... Welcome to Rocksmith. Thank you.
drive.